So official.
Okay, you know her from Law & Order and him from True Blood, but together they're joining forces for a new series on Crackle. Welcome, Elisabeth Rohm and Ryan Kwanten. How are you guys?
Good, how are you?
So Elisabeth and I have a friend in common, Lash Ferry, who you guys have met over the years. And Lash has been texting me all day trying to set her up with people, saying she's not, he's been texting you saying you weren't on time, all kinds
of things. Right, that's true. I was stuck on Van Ness and he was like, I'm sorry, but they've already teased you. You better get there.
So he's watching clearly.
But she's got four dates lined up now.
Oh, yeah. He is on it.
Including each of you.
Wow.
So, Ryan, not only are you her co-star, but you're actually kind of her boss, technically, right?
From the producing standpoint, but yeah, I guess when we're acting, though, she's my boss.
Oh, that's right. That's
a good attitude.
She sort of heads up the FBI surveillance on the cop gang that I'm sort of a leader of.
We get
infiltrated pretty early on, and then she's sort of ruling the nest up until then.
But it's a great dance of power because he's actually the head of the Ravens, you know, and so I need him to get all of the information that I need in order to take these gangs down, and so it's this incredible power struggle between us all the time. It's exciting.
Well, and it explores the series kind of explores the world of gangs and the police who infiltrate, you said, in fighting them.
Right.
And if they're in among them, correct? Is that right?
That's correct. Yeah.
Well, it's informed by sort of a real life cop gang member.
Oh, interesting.
Joe Halpin, our creator, he was actually a sheriff with the LAPD and he was a part of a gang. And so this is really what's exciting about the scripts, I think, for us as well as doing it, is that these are real stories.
Right.
These feel like real characters because they are inspired by real people.
That's exactly right. So he worked in LA County in South Central for 17 years, 12 of them undercover.
Right.
Does he tell you stories and these are all based off, did they help you, his experiences?
Absolutely, and he brought sort of his partner in, his longtime partner, he brought him in, and then there's just a certain swagger that these guys have. Oh yeah, there's a way that they analyze a room, there's a way that they can kind of break down a person in a way that I've never sort of seen before, and it's definitely changed the way that I kind of now assess
it. Are you breaking it all
down right now? Absolutely.
You wouldn't
Who's
take
the
much
biggest risk?
He's reading each of you
Who's
right
the
now.
Biggest risk?
Who hasn't had their coffee?
Wouldn't take much to break us
we'll
down.
We'll take Ryan any day.
Okay, I did it.
Who is the good cop and who's the bad cop?
Well, that's the
That's
the
where we blur the lines.
Yeah,
that's kind of the beautiful thing of the show. And that's
it's
where the
shades of gray.
We make you kind of.
But not 50 shades, just shades.
Well, there is 50 Cent a part of the.
Oh, that's right.
Yes.
Produces this.
Nice.
Let's take a look at a clip for The Oath.
We have identified a dozen cop gangs within your department.
Gangs? I don't believe the hype. They're just social clubs.
Oh, yeah? Well, then I guess I'm putting together a RICO case on social clubs. Mm. You can play dumb all you want. It's not going to do you any good. We've had our eye on your department for a while. Cops on the take, working with high-level drug dealers, and then there's this. So now you've got a choice. You can either help us take them down or you can go to prison.
Ooh, that looks really good. You look like you could be tough.
Well, yeah, at least in this part.
Right,
anyway.
Looks good. Is it true you don't have a TV?
I don't have a TV, and I haven't had one for decades.
Amazing.
But that's okay because you can stream Crackle anywhere.
That's right.
Oh, she's so good.
Who's the producer now, big guy?
Yeah.
Maybe second season. We're doing some business.
It's so good to see you guys. I'm so glad to see you again, Elisabeth. Thank you for coming in. Oath, all 10 episodes drops on Crackle for free March 8th. Thank you again for coming in.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks, guys.
Good to see you this morning.